Hello everyone, today I will show you how to set live wallpaper on iPhone iOS 18. So do that, at first open camera to take live photo. Make sure to enable live option, live, and take a photo and take a live photo. Okay, now check long press. Look here, this is a live photo. Click on to share option to use as wallpaper, and make sure to enable this. Okay, and just click on to add. Okay, now I'm check. Look here, successfully add live wallpaper. So that's it, that's how we can do it.